Here we have the artist painting on the easel. First, we clamp the canvas in. Make sure the clamps are tight, both sides. Now here, the artist can paint in awkward angles, maneuver his painting quickly. Great for doing the fine details. And without dirtying the hands. Now finished.